This is what I'm having for breakfast this morning with light oil, a healthy gluten-free, one egg,